Fucking wipers. Headlights and tail lights. Taking over 2 years. taking a wee while. A few teething troubles, but lost when it's at cam belt, cam pulleys aren't lined up terribly well. They keep slacking off. Alternator down there. Foreground exhaust and the Webers. I think for last week I had a 4-speed reverse gearbox in as well, which worked. We made a change on it. The torque of the engine should have been used up. That came back out for the moment, so that's next winter's project.
That's some salad there, that's some salad there.
Which pay, which we get, you can do that around.
I used to build the real ones.
Oh, yeah. Years ago.
One of the first rally cars was this way back in the 70s.
Yeah. They wish you'd have them now, they should have them now.
Oh, I wish to God. My brother has actually got a replica of this. She's here today, actually.
Yeah.
The car's not here today. It lives up in the north of Scotland.
Yeah.
But he's got, it's based on his car.
Yeah.
It's his registration number.
Uh-huh.
You're Ford men?
Right?
You're all Ford men?
We're coming to BMW, but yeah.